Hey there, new cars technology fam. Today, we're diving into an incredible breakthrough in automotive technology. It's not just about self-driving cars on the streets, it's about self-driving cars inside factories. That's right, BMW is taking automation to the next level, revolutionizing how cars are built. Buckle up, because this is a game changer. Imagine one of the busiest, most complex driving environments in the world. Not the highway, but a car assembly plant. These spaces are filled with workers, robots, machinery, and hundreds of vehicles at various stages of production, all packed into a tight space. Traditionally, moving cars around in these environments relies on costly conveyor systems or human drivers. But BMW, they're flipping the script. Meet the star of today's innovation, BMW's automated driving in-plant system. This groundbreaking tech allows vehicles like the BMW i7 and Mini Countryman to drive themselves within the factory. BMW has been testing this system at its largest production facility in Dingolfing, Germany, and now it's ready to roll out to other plants. Here's how it works. A new car, fresh off the assembly line, can now autonomously navigate about 0.6 miles, without a safety driver, from one assembly hall to the finishing area. This includes navigating a test course along the way. To make this possible, BMW has installed what it calls the largest LIDAR infrastructure in Europe. Add in external movement planners and advanced sensors, and you have a seamless system designed to optimize efficiency. BMW's Milan Nedeljković explains it best. He says, "Automated driving in plant optimizes our production process and delivers significant efficiency gains for our logistics. This is about more than just saving time. It's about creating a safer, smarter environment for workers while slashing costs associated with outdated conveyor systems." Following the successful pilot in Dingolfing, BMW is now expanding the system to its Leipzig plant, home of the Mini Countryman. In fact, 90% of the vehicles built in Leipzig will soon benefit from this technology. And BMW isn't stopping there. By 2025, the Regensburg plant in Germany and the Oxford plant in the UK will implement this system too. Plus, their upcoming plant in Hungary will have this tech from day one. But BMW isn't just limiting this innovation to indoor operations. They've got big plans to take it outdoors. Think automated vehicles cruising through testing zones and waiting areas, preparing to be loaded onto trucks or trains. Over the next few years, BMW will clock millions of test kilometers with these systems, feeding valuable data into their future on-road self-driving tech. With these advancements, BMW is proving that the future of mobility isn't just about getting from point A to B. It's about transforming the entire life cycle of a car, from production to your driveway. This blend of cutting-edge technology, efficiency, and sustainability could set a new standard for the entire automotive industry. So, what do you think, Karoo fam? Are we witnessing the start of a manufacturing revolution? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more epic automotive stories. Until next time, keep driving forward with innovation.